sorry, y'all. I'm frustrated with my dad.
Some technical difficulties.